Hello? Marcus?
Hello, PJ. Nice to see you.
I guess. What's up?
Have you attempted to leave your room yet?
Yeah, I have. My door was locked.
Excellent.
What? Why is that
excellent?
Well, I was scrolling on YouTube yesterday, and I came across your lovely channel.
So?
How can you honestly consider yourself a critic?
I do all right.
Please, my pet tomato can do better.
You have a pet tomato?
That's besides the point. Do you know why you are locked in your room?
I'd rather just try to get out.
Quiet. I locked you in your room, and with good reason.
Why?
Because you are going through review 7. Completely, utterly, morbidly scarring fan fiction.
What? No way! Never!
It's your choice. But if you don't, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
Marcus, I only have 3 days to live without water.
No, would that be any fun? No, I did leave you a cooler of water.
Oh. I guess that's what that cooler was.
Well, goodbye. Check your email if you want to get the links to these stories, unless you'd rather search for them yourself.